Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about the family of 8051 microcontroller. Now again, this question is very important as per your board exam, because this question may come for 3 marks or 4 marks, in which you have to explain the family of 8051 microcontroller. So now let us have a look onto a family of 8051 microcontroller. Now the first series of microcontroller family is called as 8048, 49 and 50. Now if you see 8048, 49 and 50, all these microcontrollers, they are identical in architecture. So there is no difference in the architecture, only the difference was in the memory size. In each case your memory got double, means the memory which was 8048 was having, double the memory 8059 was having and double the memory 8050 was having. So everywhere there was a difference in the memory size. So let us have a look onto a it. Number one, 8048, 49 and 50, they all have a same architecture, as I said, with the exception of what? Memory size. Now the memory doubles in every case, as I said. So see, 8048 supports 1 kilobyte of internal memory, so obviously your 49 will support 2 kilobyte of internal memory and 50 supports 4 kilobyte of internal memory. Next is 8048 has 64 bytes of internal RAM, then 8049 has 128 bytes of internal RAM and 8050 has 256 of internal RAM. So everywhere your memory gets double. Next series we have is called as 8052 is an expansion of 8051. 8052 has double the memory of 8051. 8052 is an expansion of 8051. In 8052 it has 8 kilobytes of onboard ROM and 256 bytes of onboard RAM. 8052 allows a programmer to write a large program and can use a more data than what 8051, and the cost of 8052 is basically a more than 8051. So these are some of the, you can say, expanded feature of 8052 over 8051. So this question is also important in point of exam view. This question also comes expanded, state any three expanded features of 8052 over 51. So in this case you need to explain all these 3 points. So we will just have a recap of this. Number one, 8052 has a 8 kilobyte of onboard ROM and 256 bytes of onboard RAM. There it was 4 kilobytes of ROM, and there it was, there it means in 8051 it was 4 kilobytes of ROM and it was 128 bytes of what? RAM. And 8052, you can write a larger program in the 8052 than what in 8051. The cost of 8052 is also more than 8051. So these are some of the expanded features of 8052. Next is 8031 and 32. 8031 and 32, these are the alternate versions of 8051 and 52, and they don't have any onboard ROM. So if you want to use a ROM, then it may use external ROM for the program memory. So these are the features of what 8031 and 32. Again, we will have a recap of this at the end of the video. Next is 8052 AH basic. Now another form of 8052 is 8052 AH basic. Now the difference between 8052 and 8052 AH basic is that here we use some basic programming language to write a program. So another form of 8052 is 8052 AH basic. This special 8052 has basic programming language in ROM. So using basic instruction, programmer can write instruction for this 8052. So this is the feature of what 8052 AH basic, where you can make a use of basic programming language. So there are actually a 4 categories of the family. Number one, 8048, 49 and 50. Then we saw 8052. Then we saw 8052 AH basic, and then we saw 8031 and 32. 8048, 49 and 50, they all were same in the nature. They all were same in the architecture, but only the difference was in the memory size. Then in 8052, 8052 is an expanded version of 8051, where the memory doubles and it allows you to write a larger program. It allows you to store a more data, and the cost of 8052 is again a more than what 8051. Then we saw 8031 and 32, 8031 and 32, these are the alternate versions of 8051 and 52. Only the difference is that in 8031 and 32, they do not have any onboard ROM. You can use the external memory for them. And the last we saw, that was 8052 AH basic. In the 8052 AH basic, you can make a use of some basic programming instruction to write a program. So this was about the family of 8051 microcontroller. I hope you have understood the family of 8051 microcontroller. In the next video, we will discuss about the applications of microcontroller. Thanks for watching this video. For the latest video, please subscribe the channel Ekeeda.